When some people hear the word support, they think of tedious administrative functions that add little or no value, carried out in dark, windowless rooms deep in the bowels of an organisation. When some people hear the word infrastructure, they think of transport or utilities or heavy-duty IT. In the world of PMO, the words support and infrastructure have almost become dirty words that people are afraid to use. But when I hear the words support and infrastructure, I think of the frameworks, services and mechanisms that keep other things happening smoothly. I believe there's nothing wrong with providing good quality delivery support. It may not be sexy and may not be the next big thing, and it certainly isn't glamorous, but like taking out the rubbish, it sure stops things from grinding to a halt. Here at Pragmatic PMO, we believe that one very important aspect of PMO is providing the support and infrastructure that enables project management to happen, whether that's through developing project management capability or by supporting programs in delivery. We believe that infrastructure is the foundation on which project teams build solutions, and support is the lubricant that greases the wheels of delivery. To me, delivering a support service isn't embarrassing, it's enabling. So what does that support look like to a program or portfolio director? It's playing the role of the trusted advisor or critical friend. It's implementing that new process or new service you've been wanting to introduce for ages but haven't had the capacity for because you've been up to your neck in BAU. It's being able to read a situation and produce what you need, often before you even ask for it. And after that difficult meeting when the doors close and it's just you and me left, it's about being the person that you can trust to deliver frank, independent advice and to answer you honestly when you ask, "Does my bum look big in this?" It's about being the Tyrion to your Daenerys, the Jeeves to your Worcester, the Alfred to your Batman. It's about being a pragmatic PMO. Sound interesting? Then get in touch and follow or connect for more Pragmatic PMO videos.